Good afternoon, everyone. I welcome you to my channel. I'm uploading a leaky 1973D. And then, as you can see, leaky face is all scratchable, but I think it's because of traveling around. This is not a result of any double die or error. I think he have traveled quite a lot, and this is the result. But the reason I'm uploading it today is because of, if you take a good look at this 7 after 9, you see it's a double die there. You see a groove there. Same thing with the 3. And the D also, they all have a double die error on him. I thought I point that out. And when I record earlier, I saw something on leaking coat sleeve on the other previous one that I recorded, but it's not here. It made me get curious, and I want to know what that is all about. And the Liberty here, if you look at why, he also have a double die there. So there are lots of error everywhere. This T here, he have a double die. This T, it's like 2 T there. So the other side, let's see what it's like. This is a very close AM, and CA is just right. It's not like the one I had before. And I see a statue here of a human figure here. I think that is leaking. I wasn't able to do all that when I have my little iPad, but this is quite bigger. And what I'm looking at here also look like a key to a door, something like that, but I don't know what it is. So all those that I'm seeing here, I couldn't have been able to see without this iPad. I'm so grateful for that. And then the edge of this coin, you see there, kind of like 2 are melted together. So I thought I'd point those out, and I invite people to visit my channel. I see all my beautiful coin. And don't forget to subscribe. I thank you all for watching. Bye-bye.